horrors of war may have died down, but still the embers burn on.
Well, well, let's take a look. What's the worst that could happen?
Oh, could the Minamoto and Taira clans be? That would mean that this isn't our time.
Why have we traveled back in time? I'm afraid I still don't have the foggiest. Well, perhaps all will become clear if we push on.
thought you were one of them Tyra vermin. They're everywhere. There's no way I'm ever gonna get out of here. Here, take this and do something about them. See that longbow? It's far too big for me. I can't pull the bowstring by myself.
That was all I had, but you might find others lying about the place. That was all I had.
Thank you.
was all I had. But you might find out.
That he wishes to act as our guide. Benke, that is your name, you say?
Ah, I see. Apparently he caught sight of your blade and mistook it for his master's, or so he says. And who might this master be? Why, none other than the famed Lord Yoshitsune!
It seems that Benkei wishes to remain here and fend off the enemy forces. We should go ahead and find Lord Yoshitsune.
The enemy's here! Sound the gun!
Yeah!
his formidable strength, Benkei should have no trouble wielding the longbow. We should hand him any arrows we find for it.
Thank you.
He tells me he will use that arrow to defend us in battle. sound that gong out at sea, and I'll warrant it can be heard far and wide. Give Benkei a signal, and he will loose his arrows at our foes.
The The hatred born of war serves only to swell the ranks of the yokai. Well, may the fallen know peace. So you bring a guest, Benkei. Not your usual assortment of arms. Though I was born a shiftling, they accepted me. It was they who taught me the way of the warrior. I speak of the yokai of Mount Kurama. Then came Benkei, the man who once coveted my sword, only to become my most devoted companion. In the name of the mighty Minamoto clan, I vow to crush the stone-blinded Tyra. And with the yokai slaying blade of my clan in hand, restore peace to this land. Come what may. The light of a new visitor shall guide me on my way. You who wields the same light, let us fight as one.